Period. Here comes Gerard, back for McKinnon. He waits, shot blocked by Gudas. Gerard picks it up, look, then they score. Rantanen able to stuff it home. And the Avalanche have tied the game at one.
The Panthers had a tough time here just getting organized and find their defensive responsibilities as the Colorado came in and fired the shot. And I think that's what froze the Panthers' defense is after Gudas, he blocks this shot. And then you see the Panthers just couldn't pick up. There's a collision out in front between Forsling and Jonathan Huberdeau. They're both on the wrong side of the puck. Rantanen's all by himself. That long reach just reaches around and...